Hello guys, Max sir, that you are watching Land Engineering Technologies. In this video, we are going to see some notification and announcement about Xiaomi MIUI 10 in India and a few eligible devices from Xiaomi and its release date and more things about that we are going to see in this video.
Before that, if you are not subscribed my channel till now, please press the subscribe button that shows below and also click the bell icon for regular updates so I can make more videos like this.
Okay guys, don't waste further time, let's enter into this video. Xiaomi recently announced the global launch of MIUI 10 at its Redmi Y2 launch event. That is nothing but the company's 10th version of highly popular custom UI. Last year, they were introduced MIUI 9 that was very successful. By the way, they hope the coming MIUI 10 will be very successful. MIUI 10 comes with major design changes. It was announced last month alongside the MI 8 in China. In mid-June of, Xiaomi will begin the rollout of MIUI 10 beta version for all the eligible devices. They told MIUI 10 takes a significant shift in the design language, which is claimed to adopt all kind of displays, including the ones with 18:9 aspect ratio or higher than that. Apps such as messaging, gallery, weather, calculator have been redesigned to align with the new design language. Xiaomi claimed that MIUI 10 opens apps significantly faster than the previous version of MIUI 9. In addition to the visual appeal, MIUI 10 addresses one of the most annoying behavior of the phone notifications. The overused and boring notification sounds have been replaced with sounds of nature in MIUI 10. So the MIUI 10 users will hear their nature sounds such as water, droplets, then forest, sand breeze, etc. There are many other features and improvements under the hood in the MIUI 10, which will give you a better experience to the users, says Xiaomi. The MIUI 10 global rollout will follow the rollout in India. And this is a very important thing. These are the following smartphones which are capable of adopting MIUI 10. So we see the devices one by one. First one is MI Mix 2, MI 6, MI 5 Plus, MI 5S, MI 4, MI 3, MI Note 2, MI Max 2, MI Max, Redmi Note 5, Redmi Note 5 Pro, Redmi Note 5 5A, Redmi Note 5A Prime, Redmi Note 4, Redmi Note 4X, Redmi Note 4, then Redmi Note 3, Redmi 5, Redmi 5A, Redmi 4, Redmi 4A, Redmi 3S, Redmi Y2, Redmi Y1, and the final one is Redmi Y1 Lite. Okay. Hope you satisfied by my concern. Okay, I will see you in coming videos guys. Thank you. Thanks for watching.